have highlights of our various winners. We're going to add to that collection here tonight with one Blake Reynolds. 13 of his 19 points coming in the fourth quarter. When you want to get paid, that money quarter is the fourth quarter, and Blake Reynolds took care of that business tonight without a doubt.
Absolutely. That bounced his left hand, just got past it, missed it, rimmed out. Good move.
Reynolds spin to the rim for two. Sleep high Blake Reynolds with Columbus Grove. Reynolds goes to the rack, takes the lead. In the second quarter, Grove leads by five. Reynolds to the rim, make it a seven-point lead. Now Reynolds working on the left block, guarded there by Jesse. Nice spin move. Goes up strong, scores. Have that one for you on Thursday night. Reynolds all the way to the rack. He scores uncontested. To a slugfest here.
Wow.
Creed Jesse, Blake Reynolds. Reynolds down low over Bowersock. Goes up with the left hand and scores. Balake with eight in the quarter. To make it 44-38. Final 5 seconds. Long heave, no good. Into the hands of Tate Bernister, and that'll do it. 44-38, final score. Columbus Grove advances to the district finals.